Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Tony, also known as I Am Ferrico. I hope you're all well. We're going to continue today with our playthrough of the Bloodborne DLC. We beat Ludwig, the Accursed, and the Holy Blade the last time, and we pretty much left it there, so we're going to pick up pretty much right where we left off. Well, actually, where we left off was we were at the underground corpse pile, but I think I'm going to explore the church there, because that seemed like a checkpoint for the boss, so what's down in the church is probably only maybe a brief side area or something, so we'll take a look there first. That's my kind of logic. Whether it proves to be right or wrong, we shall see, I guess, but we're going to wander that way anyway. Alright, so here we are. This is the, what is it, the Nightmare Church or something, I think. So we're going to go down here and see what's it doing. Let's see this guy anyway, hopefully he's not leading me into a trap. Bloodstone chunks, alright. Oh, I see where we are now. We could see down into this area from above. So maybe, just maybe, this is a wee side area. There are items and stuff down there. Boom, 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 boom. What else have we got? I see that shadow. I knew that guy was coming. Didn't know where he was. Standing up. And vermin. That was actually something else I meant to do the last time, was have a quick look at the inventory and see what stuff was. Vermin. Root of a man's impurity rides with filth. Okay, so centipede-like creature. Only seen by the League of Confederates, whoever they are. League has assumed the task of finding and crushing all vermin. Perhaps there is some mercy in the madness. Those who wish to see vermin can, and those who choose to are provided with boundless purpose. Alright. Interesting. So where was he lurking? Because maybe, was he up there somewhere? I don't know. Could see his shadow, so we kind of knew he was there, but okay, some blood shards. I guess we want to drop down there. There's an item down there, so I'm assuming I've not been. There's obviously an item there, and some birds. Let's drop down on this bird. Them. What have we got? Some blood vials. Oh, that's someone that died. Okay. Got another item here that we can see. So, oil urns. Lovely jubbly. And let's see where this is going to bring us. Oh. Hey, buddy. Okay. Not sure exactly where that came from, but seems very much dead. Ah, this is gonna bring us back to here and we can ooh, whirly gig saw. So that's what we were coming to get, I guess. This brings us back to that area, this area, which is not a million miles away from here, fellas. Now that is problematic because we've all them birds and that hunter. Oh. Miraculously, he didn't turn around. There's another bird there, otherwise we might be able to sneak up behind him, but I'd say it's not looking good. Nope. Should be okay now, because we're dealt with the birdies. Extra blood vials, excellent. Boom. Okay, where's my way back from here? There's the ladder there that goes up to back to the thing, but. Two dudes. It's back this way, I think. So we did all right there. We got a weapon. I guess my theory is proven kind of right about that being a just a little side area. Interested. Oh, whoa. That thing's got a heck of a lot of range. We shouldn't need to heal because we're just coming up to a lamp. Hey, buddy.
Beware, especially.
Okay. He doesn't have anything new to say. Alright. I guess we'll back to the hunter's dream and background to the Ludwig lamp. Alright, sorry, just grabbing that sip of water there. It is hot in Ireland. Very, very hot, which is unusual. That's good. I'm glad we kind of started off by going back and doing that. Supposed to do with him. I don't see any point to killing him. Leave him be. Alright, so I'm actually gonna take a run at this and see if there's nothing to do in there. Up this way, I guess. Where we're going.
Drowned in mine eye, but with steady stride. Cool of my blood, but always clear of mind. Proud under the church. be Sir Curzon, Curzon Shackle. Only he, the true blade of the church.
You send out its that dude.
Shrouded by thine, but with steady strife.
I hear you, buddy.
Call him by more, but always clear with mind.
Immediately concerned with what's down here. Because I don't want to. Oh crap. That guy in the wheelchair is gonna have a gun. Let's go see about this other guy. Bullets. Awesome. Ooh, munitions. Okay, we missed all sorts there dealing with them, but let's talk to this guy. Locked. Okay, we can't. If I checked, I was of course locked also. This reeks of an ambush. But it isn't. Very aware of a potential sneak attack, but I don't see the potential for any. Now they got me nervous. Alright, we can go down that way. Nothing to do in here. I must actually, next time I'm at a lamp, hello. Okay, that's a nice one, mister. Fist of Gracia? Gracia? See what that is. I do not see it. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's a gun thing of some kind. Junk fire in fit of finger holes. Hopeless, yada yada yada. Alright, so it's just a big punch with a block of iron. Interesting. Okay, so that's that area. Beware of Hunter, the message says, but I know there's a way to go down back there, but we'll continue onwards and upwards for the moment. Into this suspicious boss looking area. Okay, what have we got? Let's secure the back end of the room first. Whoa. Hey, guys. Oh, ow. Okay, we got weird rat things. We have a chunk. Alright. Wolf Hunter again, it says. That's a phantom. Okay, obviously there's one around somewhere, but great one's wisdom. Cleared out the back end of the room. That's interesting. We've been kind of on a good run, but not dying very much. Excuse me. What to do there? Obviously, what we want is not to get them other dudes involved.
Shrouded by Nigel with steady strife. Full of my blood, but always.
Hey, buddy. Come on. Yeah, blah, indeed. Come on, come on, come on. Antidotes this time. I was expecting bullets. But anyway, we've dealt with all that stuff, except going down them stairs, which we will. Okay, we want to clear out these guys again. Okay, that hunter, as best I could tell, was over here somewhere. Desire to fight you in a corridor, but looks like she's going that way.
Ah!
Okay, he's dead. The blood drag. Some madman's knowledge. Okay. Onward. Oh crap, this one as well. Whoa! Also a hunter. Right. Oh. Come on, love, let's get you away from them stairs. And do battle. Bullets from her, which is great. It was her that was praying, I think. So let's have a look. What have we got here? Okay, this is a big contraption. The whole thing is gonna move, I suspect, when we do something. Oh, insert her eye pendant. Where is that gonna bring us? Up the way somewhere. Okay, we'll be back to there. Let's have a look down them other stairs. Where should we go on? I don't know. That looks like, to me, like the main way forward, so... Oh, item. So we want to, I'm just making sure that there's a hole in the ground here, but I want to have a look down here. Next talk.
Are you a hunter? Well, that's very odd. Do you hear the toll of the bell?
I do, on occasion.
Lie, the beast you seek will not be found here. Go back to your hunt. And if you have the chance, put this night behind you. Places better left untouched. Secrets better left alone. Only a fool would so brazenly roam.
L3 switch action. Locked.
Bear in mind, some places are better left untouched. Only fools.
Okay, he doesn't have anything. Anything new for us, it seems. Okay, I wonder if I should have told him I don't hear the bell, but. Well, there has been a bell ringing. Not all the time, but right now, not right now, but sometimes. Okay, let's insert her pendant and see, her eye pendant, and see what happens. Oh no, that's just me. It's like, what the hell is this thing coming? Go. All right, it's pointing us in that direction. Reeks of key. Yep. Oh, crap. If I step in that hole, it's gone. Oh, we have a lamp. bring that back up, I guess. We want to pop back. What did I want to do when I was back here? I'm not sure. I definitely want to, it's probably fine, but I normally do that just before kicking off a stream. But I think we're good to go. Research hold it is. See what wonders await us here. Okay, I'm looking at that dude up there. I don't know what his story is. Its story, maybe, more accurately. Let's go up and deal with this guy. Okay. Not that strong. There's a lot of them though. This place is... So I can't get a good look at this place actually, it just seems to be going up and up and up and up. Maybe from here. Alright, it's going a long way up. Let's get that item that this guy is getting. Files for us. Oh, a door. That guy wants to die.
Lady Maria, Lady Maria, please take my hand, please.
Someone.
Oh crap, they're all out there, look at them.
I'm guilty. Rises from its very depths. I'm guilty, but dumb and would.
Oh. here. Let's kill them. There's a ladder. It's probably where I'm hearing all that bonkers noise from. Alright. I see you guys. What I'm actually going to do before bopping on any further is look around the ground floor. Come on, there's another way to go over here. Let's deal with these dudes. I see a dude over here on the left, so let's try deal with him first. Oh wait, that's a... Material guy. What about you?
Anyone seen my eyes? I'm afraid I've dropped them in a puddle. Everything's pale now.
Okay, we'll see if we can't help you with that. This is hardly them right here. Oh, that's a blue elixir. Okay, so we want to keep an eye out for some... Oh crap, we're getting poisoned. Oh, we are poisoned. There we go. Bye bye, poison. Alright, so that pool is poison. Probably should have been paying attention to that. Secret there, did I see? We do have some doors here down the bottom before going all the way up, so let's go with this one. Locked. Alrighty, there's another one over here. Thunderous blood beating. It's not open from this side. Alright. Onward and upwards. It is, so, we've gone this way. More dudes in there. We're going to go this other way that we were. Where the hell is that coming from? Up above, maybe. Hello. today. Thankfully. So that's the discouraging noise we were hearing, I guess. A load of blood vials, pretty good. There's a lot of dudes down there. Yeah. Note up there suggesting to me you can get up higher somehow. Drop down to there. I see an item over there. I want it. But I don't think that jumping to it is the solution. I think you come at it from a different angle. So, not back this way. Let's go this way. Kind of try to stay on the high road, as it were. This is open. Okay, no surprises back there. A load of dudes there. Someone's fighting someone. There's another one. Oh no, we got them both. What have we got? Some bullets. Some more bullets. Alright. Go on, there's another way to go that way. So let's do that. Hello, item. Dirty damp blood gem. Oh, we've been down there. Yeah, that's the way we came around. I was saying there's obviously some way to drop on down. So there was. Okay, there's someone up there mowing them down. Which is fine by me. There's a hunter there. Looks like a hunter anyway. That's not gonna annoy him into. Bye. Oh, I can't believe that worked. That's pretty funny.
Lady Maria, say something. Anything. Lady Mary, what says?
Okay. Not sure who this Lady Maria chick is, but she seems pretty damned messed up. That one took a belt of something already. Which is obviously why it was there, kind of standing on the banister. Okay. Let's try to get our bearings again. We actually want to make our way back down at some point. Ain't anywhere to go from here. Oh, hang on, what's this? Read signboard. Okay, let's do that. Floor 4. That's just gonna kill us. Oh, we can jump over to here, I guess. To get back out of this. Ah, crap. We just be very, very careful of that fall. Okay, this is 4-3. Okay, so this is pretty. Whoa! What the hell was that? I'm gonna say best as I can tell from this place. They were experimenting on folk. That's the kind of obvious conclusion.
Oh, Lady Murray, save me, please. I don't hear anything.
I don't know. What do we want to do with these poor dudes? Do we want to kill them?
Save me.
The dudes in the other room asked for it. I'm not gonna leave them be. For now. It's hard to know. Feels like an act of mercy killing them. Poor critters aren't in a good way. Beast blood pellet, and what is this? This is a ladder down to somewhere. What are you? Is that the lift we've seen? Indeed it is. Okay. Hopefully, that is going to be a shortcut. I see you. That worked out well. Decorative old hunter garb. Okay, where's this gonna spit us out? Up Have we been here? No, stuff is smashed. I feel like I've been here. Whoa, we're outside. That dude ain't messing around.
Splash.
He's just killing him. Kinda seems happy enough, that guy. Not maybe the best days he's ever seen, but that's from whence we came, I believe. Oh, this thing's. Some blue balls and frenzied cold blood. Awesome, bossum. We've definitely been over there, we can see it. Beware of fall. Whoa. You were a fall indeed. That very nearly ended terribly. Anything else behind us? No, good. Yeah, yikes. Stairs to nowhere, as you do. That's the way of the future. Alright, that could have went terribly, but it didn't. So, let us rejoice. Now, and let's see about this this lift. There was. Was it back? The previous room? Oh, up the ladder, yeah. Okay, let's see where this brings us. Up or down? Down, it seems. Is this gonna bring us to here? That thing looks alive, but it's strapped down, so should be safe.
Is that you, Lady Maria? No. You're someone else.
Indeed I am.
Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid. Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky. Please, I need brain.
Okay, she wants brain fluid. If we see any, we'll be back with it. Okay, so which door is this after popping open for us? So that's our shortcut back up to there. Sorted from the lamp. Pop into this pool and get this item, although we don't want to be too long. I believe that's from the hunter that we kind of knocked off the ledge. Oh, did it say knock? Two pebbles took out a hunter. What a time to be alive. Alright, let's get back up there. Back to the action. I bet that's another lift actually that goes up the rest of the way. that probably you probably unlock from somewhere else, and probably gives you a clear run to whatever boss is waiting at the end of all this, which, gotta say, you were a betting man. I suspect it'll be the good Lady Maria. Wait a minute, what? There must be another way to go. It wouldn't give us a shortcut just to there, would it? That stairs doesn't go anywhere, so there's no point jumping down to there. This is where we came from. I don't know. We'll go down and go up. Seems, well, the most logical. It's not saying a great deal. Alright, we didn't go that way. I think we went every which way this way. That's going to be problematic the second we go over there and attack that one. They're going to be down, but... imagined it. Yeah, saw another fecker sneaking in. Looking to ambush me like a jerk. We have an item in here in the corner. Some more sedatives. Alright. Onward. Okay, so we have a ladder. Is this... Yes, this is where I think it is. This is the way we were. Alright, beginning to get my bearings for this place a bit. So this is our path onward and upward. poked around her a bit already. Certain. What was out this way? Just an item. Yeah. Okay. So where we didn't go was up the way. Where we need to go, obviously. That dude in the wheelchair is potentially going to be problematic. Go around. Do we want to heal? I'm sure you guys will probably. Yeah, show me the specter. Oh, he's way over there. Let's take care of this asshole. Crap, that's problematic. I think there's some people over there. Oh, we're alright. That'll not kill him. Interesting. And can I get to there easily? No, I don't think he's going to do any much harm from there, so I'll probably just leave him be. Do them dudes have no heads? That's just a door. See that, what I did there, running by without checking that? Okay, so them things are possibly pressure plated. Blue elixirs. Yeah, running by a door like that without checking is a kind of cardinal sin almost. Patient room. Okay. We'll probably pop in there before continuing on upwards. I want to get this this other room back here so we can get into it. Alright. This is our linking lift. So that's chaining onto the other lift, which lets us get back up to there very easily, so that was worth doing. That was definitely worth doing. So we can get back up this far, handy enough. We're a fall. So let's check out this patient room. Remember oil. Hmm. these yokes. That one was from hostile. The rest. Oh, come on. The rest. Well, that one is as well. Rest of them not so much. I'm gonna throw an eye at the ceiling. Enlarged head. Let's have a look at that. Alright, so there's nothing crazy in here in there except that enlarged head item, which I think we're in the clear, so let's have a look in the inventory and see what that is. It's hardly a key item. Don't think so. Armor? Yeah. Large head of a patient of cathedral with a cavity that just appears to fit a human head, although one would be mad to try it on. And if you do, listen carefully for the sticky sound. Drip drop. It's water seeping up from the depths, slowly, steadily. Ew. Alright. We've seen what there is to see here. Onwards and upwards. Four blood vials, which brings us up to 22, so we're in alright shape. You'll notice since the start I haven't reset the lamp at all, which is to kind of keep all them jerks out of the way. Okay, actually we seem to be up towards the top now with rats. Let's go straight across this way to start pushing. Oh god. Hey birdie. You don't want to be taking these assholes here. Not particularly tough enemies, but there goes one. That's one way to do it. Not to use a gun, I'm sure, but given the circumstances, I think it's all right. Okay. Probably gonna have a few more of them bird things drop down here and there. Great One's Wisdom. Trying to look around. Doesn't seem to be anything over there. Down to here. Oh, there's a big lever. Interesting indeed. So that's obviously going to do something. Okay, we have another brain lady there. Solid ground to worry about.
Listen close, and you too will hear the sound.
What have we got? A chunk. Okay. That is not a door. Okay, let's operate this device. From a long way up. What is this going to do? Oh. It's a lift. Yikes, just up to here. Alright. That ain't bringing us anywhere. That's a bird. Okay, bye bye bird. Oh bird. Rune waits ahead where? Let's kill that bird. Actually, wait. If I drop down... probably have no way back up. I don't see how a rune could wait ahead, lads. Look again, but nope. There's something there, I ain't seen it. To go this way, I guess.
Like a storm, it bellowed, here it comes, but gently, like little droplets. have you heard how curiously the sea churns? Like a storm, but like the rain, only gentle, like dripping water. It bellows from deep inside of me. Here it comes, up through my inside, but gently, like little droplets.
Okay, brain fluid, there we go. Still alive.
Have you heard like a here it comes, but Jen.
Alright. I'm not too worried about you for the moment. There is what looks like a big ladder going somewhere. Appears if something was going to ambush me, it's dead. Let's descend the ladder. Be aware of ambush down here. I don't know. So where the hell am I now? Okay, we haven't been this way before, obviously. Maybe we have. Maybe them birds fell from... Oh no, that's treasure. Don't do anything. My legendary sense of direction gets me lost sometimes. What have we got? Fine Strike Damp Blood Gem 5. A few minutes. Alright. So we haven't obviously been this way. We got over here. I don't see anything much. Looks clear. Dead dudes here. I don't know if it's that me or not. Maybe what we need to do is the brain fluid. Read the signboard. Where the hell are we? Patient. Okay, we've definitely been here. The only thing I can think of to do right now is to give the brain fluid to whoever wanted it. How the hell do I get down now? She was near the lift. Wait a minute, that's... Oh, that's a dead dude. What an item. Ah, that's my old pal in the wheelchair.
Lady Mary, what's it say? So
okay, we could have got brain fluid much earlier. In interesting. I feel like I'm missing something, but because we didn't need to go all the way up to the top to get the brain fluid then. If she would have given it to us, or if that one would have given it to us. Alright, this is our lift room. Let's pop back down to the bottom and see. Maybe not to the bottom. Was to the bottom. That's where the brain fluid lady was. Use the term lady quite loosely, I guess. Alright, here we go, my dear. What are you going to do for me?
I need brain. Oh, thank you. You're terribly kind. Wonderful. Oh, I know. Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint too, so do come back if you ever run dry of saint's blood. So do come back. Oh. Oh. I know. Will you have my blood? I'll have you know. So do come back.
Okay, we don't seem able to give her the second one or anything there, so. Oh, what are you? Okay, things are different down here, so that, is that door at the back open? Right. Let's deal with these yokes. There's a couple of them running around in the poison there. Here they all come. Well, that's preferable actually. Better off fighting them things out of the poison. There's still some of them in there, I think. Lethal damp blood gem 5. Okay. King cold blood 10. That one there alive. There's I don't know, is something gonna happen when we kill them all? Oh, that gun's pretty dead. Hey, Bell. That's still locked. I'm unsure as to where I'm supposed to go. What I'm supposed to do. Alright, you know what? I think we're going to call it an evening there. We can get back up to the top quite quickly. Fairly sure I'm missing something up there, so we'll probably wander back up that direction next time. We didn't get any like key or anything majorly useful. Level up very quickly.
Germinoid, go. Very well.
So, blood tinge next. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it. We'll hopefully be back on tomorrow, so until then, all the best, and we'll see you soon. Have a good one.